To begin with, the differences are completely clear. The GTD is much more economical than the GTI, but its driving performance is superb, nevertheless. But if you look at the parameters, facts and figures, you see acceleration from 0 to 100 in 7.9 seconds, as compared to a sensational acceleration value of 6.4 seconds. In terms of maximum speed, this one has 250 km per hour, the other one just over 230. But if you look how it handles, the diesel performs really well in the lower speed range, whereas a petrol engine in this power class does extremely well at high speeds.